everybody. That's all for today. Good, well done, good work. But I want you to have much rest tonight, because when our guests arrive tomorrow, I want you to show them just what we can do. Sarah, are you all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Yeah, right.
Come on, Sarah, what's up?
All right, I'll be honest. It's just that we have this guest school coming to see what we can do in the creative arts, and I just don't think we are being very creative.
The choral piece is great.
Yeah, it is, but...
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I think I do too.
It just lacks something, and I don't know really what.
It works very well. It's very together.
It is, but Sarah's right. It's great to show off our dramatic talent, but what about our singing and our dancing?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
So let's show them some dance moves!
Great idea! Watch me go!
Move!
She's got a point, Simon. Let's show them all aspects of performance. It would be great fun if we could really impress them. What do you think?
Simon, come on! It'd be terrific!
Okay, okay. Let's do it!
Yeah!
Right then! We'll give them a welcome they will never forget!
Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, welcome to our school. And now, will you join us for dinner?
Mademoiselle, it is with the deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, and we provide the rest. Soon to show how to ride. We only live to serve. Fried green stuff.
Oh, it's delicious.
Don't believe me. Ask the dishes.
They can sing. They can dance.
A promise. This is France. And the dinner is never second best. Come on and pull your menu.
Take it last. When you be our guest. Be our guest.
Be our guest.
Be fried good. Cheese souffle.
Take a chance, take a chance.
If you change your mind, on the first day of the month.